We have the lowest headcount in the bank since May 2010, since the acquisition of Postbank. And most importantly, we have further reduced our leverage. We have a plan in place for the scenario, and we are working diligently on this one. Of course, as I said, we need to be very, very close to this one, but I think we have all the key issues in hand in order to be prepared for either scenario.